This is Suhaila, and I've got a great level 2 drill break planned for you today. We'll be focusing on singles, so warm up and let's get ready to launch. All of your foot patterns will be full-time, with the left foot flat and the right foot in releve. For your finger cymbals, we'll be focusing on fours. I'll repeat the foot placement, but keep the left foot flat and the right foot in releve. It doesn't matter whether the foot pattern will be downbeat on the left or the right. It doesn't matter whether you'll be moving left or right. Keep the left foot flat and the right foot in releve. You got it? Okay, fabulous. Let's get started. So you're walking forward full-time, downbeat on the left, left foot flat, right foot in releve. With single glute squeezes, full-time, downbeat on the left. Your finger cymbal pattern is fours. So counting one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four, and your feet are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Glute squeezes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Finger cymbals are 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right left, 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 right left. One and two and three and four. Now remember, keep your left foot flat, right foot in releve. Feet are parallel. And you're moving forward. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Glute squeezes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Finger cymbals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right left, 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 right left. Keep your arms in fifth. You're in home position. Relax your wrists, relax your fingers, ribcage lifted. Tuck your seat, knees bent. Are you breathing? Keep your right foot in releve, left foot flat. Feet, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And the glutes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Finger cymbals, fours. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right left, left, 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 right left, left. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. Keep breathing. Chin lifted. Ribcage lifted. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. So you're walking forward full-time, downbeat on the left, left foot flat, right foot in releve. With single glute squeezes, full-time, downbeat on the left. Your finger cymbal pattern is fours. So counting one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four, and your feet are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Glute squeezes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Finger cymbals are 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right left, 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 right left. One and two and three and four. Now remember, keep your left foot flat, right foot in releve. Feet are parallel. And you're moving forward. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Glute squeezes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Finger cymbals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right left, left, right left, left, right left, left, right left, left. Keep your arms in fifth. You're in home position. Relax your wrists, relax your fingers, ribcage lifted. Tuck your seat, knees bent. Are you breathing? Keep your right foot in releve, left foot flat. Feet, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And the glutes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Finger cymbals, fours. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right left, left, 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 right left, left. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. Keep breathing. Chin lifted. Ribcage lifted. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. Now you're walking to the side with the right side leading, full-time downbeat on the left, left foot flat, right foot in releve. With single glute squeezes, full-time downbeat on the left, Your finger symbol pattern is 4. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and moving to the right. Left foot flat, right foot in releve. And your feet are full time. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Keep your feet parallel, right foot in releve, left foot flat, and you're moving to the right. Glutes, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Cymbals are 4s. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left, 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 right, left. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And the feet are left, right, left, right, left, right. You're moving to the right side. Left foot flat, right foot in releve. Glutes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Finger cymbals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left, 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 right, left. Keep breathing, shoulders down, chin lifted, arms in fifth, knees bent, tuck your seat. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and you're moving to the right side, left foot flat, right foot in releve, full time, downbeat on the left, and left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, glutes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, right foot in releve, and left, right, 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 chin lifted, keep breathing, shoulders down, cymbals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left, 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 left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Now you're going to be walking to the side, leading with the left. Full time downbeat on the left. Left foot flat, right foot in releve. With single glute squeezes, full time downbeat on the left. Your cymbal pattern is 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. So the feet are left, right, moving to the left with downbeat on the left, left foot flat, right foot in releve. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Glute squeezes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Finger cymbal pattern is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left, 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 right, left. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. You're moving to the left, moving side to the left, left foot flat, right foot in releve. Full time, downbeat left, so the feet are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Glutes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Cymbal, right, left, 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 right, left. Are you breathing? Make sure to keep your right foot in releve, left foot flat, ribcage lifted, shoulder blades together, chin lifted, arms are in fifth. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Moving to the side, left. Downbeat on the left, left foot flat, right foot releve. And it's left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And the glutes are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Finger cymbals are 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Now you're going to be walking forward, full time, downbeat on the left, left foot flat, right foot in releve. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. With single glute squeezes, full time, downbeat on the right. Your finger cymbal pattern is 4-1-4-1-4. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. And feet are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left foot flat, right foot in releve. Left, right, left, right. But your glutes are full-time downbeat right. So it's right, left, 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 right, left. Cymbals are 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left, right, right, left, right, right, left, left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, right, left, right, right, left, right, right, left, left. Keep breathing, shoulders down, relax your wrists, relax your fingers, keep the right foot in releve, chin lifted, knees bent, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, 1 and 2, moving forward. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And the glutes are right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. finger symbol pattern is 1-2-4, 1-2-4, 1-2-4. Right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. And 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2. And stay in home position. Right foot in releve, left foot flat. Keep breathing. Knees bent. Check your seat. Ribcage lifted. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Feet are left, right, left, right, left, right. Glutes, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. So you're walking back full time, downbeat on the left, left foot flat, right foot in releve. With single glute squeezes, full time, downbeat on the right. Finger symbol pattern is 4-1-4-1-4. So count 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And you're walking, it's left, right, left, right, left, right, left foot flat, right foot in releve, moving backwards. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And your glutes are right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Finger symbol is 1-2-4, 1-2-4, 1-2-4. Right, left, right, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. And we're counting 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3. And feet are left, right, left, right, left, right, moving backwards. Left foot flat, right foot in releve. Left, right, left, right, left, right. And your glutes are right, left, 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 right, left. Finger symbol pattern is 4-1-4-1-4. 1-2-4, 1-2-4, 1-2-4. Right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. Are you breathing? Knees bent, stay in home position. Right foot in releve, chin lifted, shoulders down. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right foot in releve, left foot flat, knees bent. And the glutes are right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Finger symbols are right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Keep breathing. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Now you're going to be walking to the side with the right side leading, full time downbeat on the left. Left foot flat, right foot in releve. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and left, right, left, right, left foot flat, right foot in releve. With single glute squeezes, full time downbeat on the right. So the glutes are going right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Finger symbol pattern 4-1-4-1-4. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and you're moving to the right side. Left foot flat, right foot in releve. Full time downbeat on the left. And it's left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And the glutes are right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Symbols. Right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. Right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. 4-1-4-1-4. Arms are in fifth, shoulders down, chin lifted, ribcage lifted, knees bent, right foot in releve, left foot flat. Are you breathing? Relax your fingers, relax your wrists. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. And feet are left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And the glutes are right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Symbols. 1-2-4, 1-2-4, 1-2-4. Right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. And breathing. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And the glutes are right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Symbols. Right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, left. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Now you're walking to the side, left side leading. Full time downbeat on the left, left foot flat, right foot in releve. With single glute squeezes, full time downbeat on the right, finger symbol pattern 4-1-4-1-4. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. And feet are left, right, left, right, left, right. And you're moving to the left side. full-time downbeat on the left foot flat, right foot in releve. Left, right, left, right. But the glute squeezes are right, left, 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 right, left. Finger symbols are 4-1-4-1-4. So it's releve left, right, releve left, right, releve left, releve left, right, releve left, right, releve left. 4-1-4-1-4. 4-1-4-1-4. Arms are in fifths, shoulders down, chin lifted, rib cage lifted, shoulder blades together. Tuck your seat, knees bent. Keep your breathing. Keep your right foot in releve, left foot flat the whole time. Moving to the left side. Feet, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. But the glutes are going right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Cymbals. Releve left, right, releve left, right, releve left, releve left, right, releve left, right, releve left. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and shoulders down. Keep breathing. Relax your fingers. Relax your wrists. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. You're moving to the left. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Left foot flat. Right foot in releve. And the glutes are right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Finger cymbals. Releve left, right, releve left, right, releve left. 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Wasn't that fun? So you can repeat all of the above drills by switching the feet so that the left foot is in releve and the right foot is flat. Or you can switch the downbeat right for all the foot patterns, and you can switch the fours to left hand dominant. There is no end to the fun. So cool down, and maybe you'd like to sneak in another drill break later today. You think I'm kidding, don't you? Well, I'm not. I'll see you again for another drill break.